Most of the people in the modding community agree that the only proper way to obtain an installable game file is by dumping the game card. But is it possible to rip a high capacity game card like the Xenoblade Chronicles? Let's find it out. You need a hacked 2DS or 3DS console which has got mod 9. And you need at least a 16GB FAT32 formatted microSD card. First, let's turn off the console. In this video, I'm using a 32GB microSD card. But as I said in the beginning, 16GB is sufficient. Get the game card and insert it to the console. Press and hold the start button, then press the power button. It should boot into the God Mode 9. Select the game card partition. And then select the .vim.3ds file. Select NCSD image options. And choose build CIA from file. It will take a long time to process such a big file, so please be very patient about it, and make sure your console has enough juice to stay powered. For my case, it took about 4-5 minutes to dump the whole card, and the build CIA file is located at gm9/out folder. If you found any error while dumping the game card, then most of the time your microSD card is out of space. So this is the build CIA file. Look how big it is, a massive 3.5 GB. You can copy the CIA file to your computer if you like, but I will keep it right there because I want to show you how to install it with FBI. Let's press the start button to reboot the console. Note that this is the game card icon, not the extracted CIA file. Now run FBI. Navigate to SD, then enter the GM9/out folder. Select the CIA file and choose Install and Delete CIA. This option will install the CIA file and then automatically delete it. And again, since the file size is massive, it will take a long time to install it. So take a break and leave the console for a while. Press any key to continue, then press the home button to get back to the main screen. Unwrap the gift box. And this is the install CIA file. And of course you can run it, and you can update it online if you like. I'm not really into gaming, so I'm so sorry, I'm lost, and I don't know what to do here. So I think that's it for this tutorial on how to dump a 3DS game card. Thanks for watching, and see you guys later.